What's up, guys? Welcome to the Footstep Channel. So today we are around Mombasa Town. It's around Mombasa Town. I'm seeing that Baraki Girls Primary School and NASA. Baraki Girls Junior Secondary. All right then. So. Okay, this is to State House, to Mama Ngina, maybe to Alban Police, and this is towards the Pandya Hospital. And Pandya Roundabout. So you can see this is Pandya Memorial Hospital right there. Show you. Pandya Memorial Hospital, one of the biggest hospitals around Mombasa. Kanji, Vaja, Malta, Chandaria, Wien, Mamungi, Ramas. So this is Pandya Hospital, just on our left side right here. See? And ahead of us, I don't know what you can see, that roundabout. That is the Pandya Roundabout. Wow. So this is Pandya Hospital right there. So guys, today I'm very, very excited. No? We are at 500. Just need 500 subscribers, man. So I felt that it was really wise to thank you guys for this, for making me reach 500 subscribers. I know YouTube journey is not that easy. So, I don't know, let's walk this way. Right there at this station. So this is Pandya Roundabout. Yes, ahead of us right here. This is Star of the Sea Primary right there. Wow, I don't know if we should walk to town. Show you this very nice roundabout. These are sharks. It's known as Shark Zone. Got to capture right there. So that's a Pandya Roundabout. This is to Mombasa CBD town. You can see right there. Wow, very nice buildings, tall buildings. I want to cross on the other side so that we get a better capture of the city around here. So that's the city center. That's Mombasa CBD. So I don't think we've done a lot of videos around Mombasa CBD. So today, as we celebrate our 500 subscribers, let's walk just around this Pandya. So that was Pandya Hospital, Baraki Secondary. This is to, I think, Baraki Police. And this is towards Likoni Ferry. So you see Star of the Sea right there. Star of the Sea Primary School. Right there. Wow. Yeah, good, yeah. If you are an alumni of this school, kindly say hi on the comments below here, man. Star of the Sea. Very, very old school around Mombasa. So guys, we are walking towards Likoni Ferry. We've done a video walking from CBD to Likoni Ferry. Can you check on the video? We will not be repeating, so we wanna walk. Star of the Sea Secondary. That is primary. This is secondary. And Aga Khan is just right next, behind these buildings right here. That is where Aga Khan Hospital is. That is Aga Khan Doctor's Drive. Ahead of us, Aga Khan Hospital, Aga Khan Hospital, Mombasa. So guys, if you continue to walk like this, maybe half a kilometer, you'll go up to the ferry, Likoni Ferry Services. And for now, let's walk towards the Aga Khan Hospital. Mombasa Women Hall. Let me show you Aga Khan Hospital. Then you wanna walk the neighborhood around here. I wanna show you this beautiful neighborhood of Aga Khan Hospital. Kind of parking by the road. That's the hospital. Stay at the current hospital. There's a church right there. So man, I did this video guys to congratulate you, to thank you for making our channel hit 500 subscribers. That was not easy. It wasn't that easy. These are the Khan Nursery School. So YouTube journey, it's not that easy, man. this. Still is around here. People coming to pick their children from school. At the Khan High School. So guys, YouTube journey is not very easy. Somebody must be very, very patient and need somebody to work very hard. So I really, really appreciate for the 500 subscribers. You're watching this video, guys, and if you're not subscribed to this channel, kindly subscribe to the channel, man. What's this? This is a government institute right here. Very rich neighborhood around here. This is Mombasa, guys. You are being walked by the Footstep Channel, showing you around. And the main aim, or the main reason I made this video, is to thank you, man. To thank you for making or giving me 500 subscribers. I'm back here, bro. That is where you're coming from. Jeffery, oh man, Jeffery Education Center, right there. Very nice school. So this area, Kenya School of Government, Kenya School of Government, right there, that's the gate. Kizingo. So this is Kizingo area in Mombasa. Remember the State House is, remember the State House is around this place. And the other far end down towards the Indian Ocean is the very last property on this road. He is considered one of the richest areas in Mombasa, within the Mombasa Island. So there's another school, the Coast Academy, right here. another school, man. Rich neighborhoods. This area is known as Kizingo. This is Kizingo area of Mombasa. Rich neighborhoods, man. This is Kizingo area of Mombasa Island. This is in the Mombasa Island, and wow, there are very many schools around here. So Mamanginan Drive is right after or behind these tall buildings, right there. If you go this way, you end up to Mamanginan Drive, just behind that last building there. So guys, let me just remind you that the main aim of doing this video, look at that, Costa Kandam Junior with the swimming pool right there, man, behind that truck. So the main aim of doing this video was to thank you for the 500 plus subscribers, man. The main aim of this video was to thank you for the 500 plus subscribers, and please guys, if you've not subscribed to my channel or to this channel, please subscribe. That's the only way you can support me, by subscribing to the channel, eh? So this is Kizingo area. It's another school right there. This is Kizingo, man. This is Kizingo area. In Mombasa Island, one of the richest areas around Mombasa. The plots prices are very high around here, of which there are no plots. It's a mosque. It's a mosque right there. Like a school, there are schools all around this place. So guys, I really thank you for even coming to my DM, my inbox, to advise me on the kind of videos you want, to request for the videos. And others bring different views and reactions on the kind of places and videos that you should visit. So all these is very much your karma. Eh? So if you feel like you wanna request for anything, you want us to change something. When making of our videos, contact us. No? The email is right on the YouTube. So as you watch the video, feel free to just comment or drop that comment or email and get the request sorted out, man. See, the place is very cool, but not that certain because it's within the town and towards the Mamangina Drive. So when very many people around the town want to go and relax to at the Mamangina, they just walk. And remember, even our channel was started at Mamangina. Kindly check the very, very first videos that we made. They were very, very fast videos. Well, made at Mamangina, man. Pingo. This is the Pingo area within the Mombasa Island, man. Buildings, no people, no occupants. It's coming up. See, very, very limited plots around here. This is one of the areas that has been filled up by the buildings. No space, no plots to sell. And the only option. Now to utilize the vertical space. That is the only option. So guys, if you are watching this video, if not subscribed to the channel, please subscribe to the channel, like the video, and don't forget of anything that you want us to improve. Comment on anything. Just feel free to comment on anything that you want us to improve on this video. Anything that you want us to those are rich neighborhoods, very old school houses around here. It is quite modern. That's a bed. So guys, this is the Footstep Channel, walking you around Kipingo in Mombasa Island, Kenya, East Africa. See? And right there, that is the Kipingo Ferry. Right there. So, let's just walk easy. Explore. Kizingo, is it Kizingo? Yeah, this is Kizingo. Kizingo area of Mombasa Island. I really can't stop thanking you for the 500 subs. That is 500 subscribers just achieved on our channel, man. Thanks for that support. Thank you for that support, man. YouTube is a journey that needs patience. Wow, look at this. Very nice buildings. If you are in Mombasa, if you are coming to live in Mombasa, you can look for this area. I know the rent is very high, but if you can afford, you wanna live in such kind of environment around here in Kizingo area, within the Mombasa Island, man. Number of people. There's a construction going on around here. People in that one. So they just broke for a lunch break. Have some lunch. Behind this house now, that is where there is a human crime. So behind these properties here is the Mama Ngina. Right. This area is concerned under very high class. Remember the state house is around this area too. The Kenya's state house. It's nice, nice. But this behind here is Mama Ngina Drive. playing field around here. So that is where we came from, guys, behind those buildings. Right there. Just came behind those buildings right there. Okay? Now we are heading to Mama Dina Drive. And I think, if possible, I don't know whether we should go to where I started the YouTube channel. Remember, guys, let me check on the my very first videos. You wanna see, I started the channel just behind here at Mama Ngina Drive, just as a joke. And there we are, 500 subscribers, man. So I really appreciate you guys for the support you've given to me, you've shown me, and for the advices that you keep on giving me, man. Beautiful, beautiful areas of Mama Ngina. Look at this. Shops. Shops, hold on. Boom. That's the ocean. Look at this. Gonna take a very nice picture. So these are golf area for those who play golf. Is it golf or golf? Golf. So I don't know if you walk Mama Ngina, because we started our channel at a very very fast place down here. I think I should show you these guys. Mama Ngina cows. Cows. Golf course around here. So that is where we are. That is where we were, guys, when I was telling that Mama Ngina is just behind those boats on the other side. I think, guys, because this video was being made mainly to thank you for the 500 subscribers. So I think it will be good for us to go where we started our journey. At least, yeah, return to that soil and say thank and thank you for the idea, man. Look at this beautiful scenery. This is Kenya, this is Africa, man. Mombasa, Kenya, Africa. Look, this is a golf course. You play golf with this kind of a view. No sweat. Look, man. That's Indian Ocean. That's Indian Ocean. Back to Mama Ngina. Waterfront. This is the Mama Ngina waterfront. This is the entrance. No, this is where our journey started from, man. Our journey, our YouTube journey started from this point. Let me show you, man. So when you see people sitting around this place, very many of them are planning great things. Very, very great things. So this is where our journey started. Right there, man. Here. I think I was sitting here. Right here. Here. Trying to meditate. Talking to myself. I even shot some videos of the ships around there. I don't know sea lorry. Wow. So guys, thank you for the subscription. Thank you for the 500 subscribers. Thank you for the journey. Thank you for the support. So that is where our journey started, guys. Right there. Sitting on those two platforms somewhere there. Trying to show you some vehicles that was passing along here. And boom. The channel kicked off with only one subscriber, and wow, I saw it growing. 2 subscribers, 3 subscribers, 4 subscribers, 5 subscribers. We went up to 20. We celebrated 20 subscribers. I remember when we celebrated 20 subscribers on the same Mama Ngina on the other side, on the other end, right in front of this one. And now we are at 500 subscribers, and right there we go, right there we celebrate. 500 subscribers. Thank you guys for the support. Kindly continue with the support, continue subscribing. If you are watching this channel, please consider subscribing. Support me by subscribing to the channel. We say this channel will cover global. Wanna cover content all over the world, and you saw that we are trying. 500 subscribers is great. We are rolling out like never before. So guys, support the channel, subscribe. This was very unplanned. I just felt like that I should thank you for the support. 500 subscribers is not that easy. My YouTube journey started right here, man. Sitting right there. So that is why I decided I wanna show you, I wanna do this kind of videos, I wanna be traveling. Get one subscriber each, we will get 1,000 subscribers, right? So I really request you to get me each of you guys, each of you, one or two subscribers, and then we wanna hit the road to 1,000 subscribers. So from the soil where the Footsteps channel started, this is the Footsteps channel with Mama Nina. Drive in Mombasa, Kenya, East Africa, and Africa. Bye-bye. See you. And thanks for the support. This is Indian Ocean. Bye-bye.